To sum up what we have studied in this session today, we have understood the concept of a corporate strategy. Why do we need a strategy? How was strategic management developed? In the first topic, we looked at what a strategy is, and we also understood why a corporate strategy is required. In the second topic, we identify the different levels at which a corporate strategy can be implemented, the different levels at which the corporate strategy is generally implemented. We saw that the levels are business level, the corporate level, the operational level, and the functional level. And also, we understood in the third topic, we understood the various approaches that are required to craft a particular strategy, craft a strategy that would be very, very successful to the organization, craft a strategy that would help the organization move forward and get the desired result. In the last topic, we also saw the various processes of strategic management, where we understood that formulation of a strategy is not just sufficient if we don't take care of the environmental scanning. So formulation becomes important based on the scanning of the environment. At the same time, the implementation, the control, and the measures that we look at when we implement the strategy becomes very, very important. So in this topic, we have, in this particular session, we have understood the various aspects of strategic management.